My name is Dr. Dominique Thornhill. I began my career teaching high school English in the Pittsburgh Public Schools. I later began teaching educational courses at California University of Pennsylvania, and as of November 4th, I'm the owner and director of Each One Teach One Child Care and Learning Center. We provide quality educational enrichment services as well as child care services. COVID-19 initially delayed the opening of our learning center. We were supposed to open in June, but because of COVID-19, we opened in November. I chose to participate in the NSR Small Business Community Workshop to sharpen my skills as a business owner and to work with mentors and my fellow business owners in the city of Pittsburgh. My experience in the NSR Community Workshop was very inspirational and motivational. Since the workshop, we have opened our center and currently have 30 students enrolled. I enjoyed the pitch competition, and I'm looking forward to anything that NSR has in the future. My advice to other small businesses in the community would be to just meet the needs and the wants of your market, find out what they need, what they want, and just be of service to them as much as possible. Thank you, NSR, for the opportunity to participate in the community workshop and also for the continued support and resources. If you are ever in need of quality childcare and educational enrichment services, please visit us at 500 Ardmore Boulevard, Pittsburgh, PA 15221, or our website at www.eachoneteachonepgh.com. Thank you.